Dr. Richard Mugahi, the Commissioner for Reproductive Health at the Ministry of Health, reiterated government's commitment to provide quality health services.
Remains focused on the national vision of providing quality health services to the people of Uganda, including laboratory services, especially building a strong laboratory system at regional level.
Tom Rubare, the Fort Portal Regional Referral Hospital Board Chairperson, asked the government to consider expanding the emergency care unit, which currently hosts only 4 patients.
Patients were being nursed on the verandas and in the tent and everywhere. So we request that we be considered for an ultra-modern emergency unit to handle the patients.
Once completed, the laboratory will have the capacity to carry out a number of complex tests as well as manage outbreaks and emergencies.
That we enhanced the salaries of scientists, nurses, laboratory technicians, doctors, but we haven't seen the results according to the Director General Health Services, who gets information from all our directors in the regional referral hospitals and even our district hospitals and smaller health centers.
So this one is going to reduce on the cost on an individual for treatment. This hospital has really been equipped by government and we are thankful. But the biggest challenge we have now is the reagents, because all the equipment, we have them, but we do not have the reagents. So people are still being referred to private laboratory.
Muhanga condemned continuous absenteeism by medical personnel, especially in government facilities.
Absenteeism is still very common. So salary enhancement may not even be a motivation. So the most important thing is to change our minds and dedicate our time to the service for which we are paid.
Leaders are optimistic that the construction of a laboratory will significantly enhance research capabilities at the hospital. Story by Roger Sunday for the News Info Portal.